Since being released from the hospital, I've been placed with a PICC line on an antibiotic program. And secondly, I'm on wound care, and I'm going to describe what I go through when I do my wound care. As you can see, I'm removing the bandaging, and part of removing the bandaging is putting sodium chloride on the bandage because it gets stuck to the wound. So as you can see, I'm pouring it on and gently removing the bandages, and you can start to see the wound. It's closed a lot and the toe has shrunk a lot. Now, the next process I do after removing the bandaging is that I clean the toe with sodium chloride, as you can see in the picture. I take cotton or bandage pads, soak it with the sodium chloride, and wipe down the toe. Gently, not irritating the wound. My next step is I place a little myrpersonal on the wound, just a tap. Then I apply betadine, which is a peroxide solution that kills bacteria in the wound, which is so important. And then I pour it on directly, and then I put some of the bandage on and place it on top of the wound, as you can see right here. My next step is I take bandage, gauze, and wipe and gently enclose the betadine solution pad into the gauze. Then lastly, I place paper tape to seal the enclosure so nothing can get in. This is what I go through every other day. And the final step, once the wound is closed, I have diabetic socks that I place over, and I'm ready to go about my daily routine. Right now, I'm wearing open hospital shoes. Thank you for visiting, and I'll keep you updated.